Hey guys, so we just came from spa, bought a huge 250 grams of chocolate chip cookies, or just the chocolate chips. We are going to make, or at least attempt
to make some the good word.
Chocolate chip cookies today.
Yeah.
I will video it for you guys, and Danielle will leave the recipe down below.
Link in bio.
Take yours and I'll take mine. On the right hand side I'll rest, and you'll find that you take rest in one. So take these words and make them right, so one day you and I will write our names in the sky. We'll confide, and I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. If I throw away my fear and pride to set things right, then I'll find mine on the right of your side. Brothers and sisters, fill these cups with life. Please forgive them, 'cause they know not their lives. So take these words and make them right, so one day you and I will write our names in the sky. We'll confide, and I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. If I throw away my fear and pride to set things right.
Hey guys,
so this is the finished product.
So this is what they didn't come out like 100% perfect, but I mean, they're still so good. And
they are so good.
We've never made chocolate chip cookies before, so I am impressed with us.
And we made two plates.
Mm-hmm.
Mine burnt a little bit. As you
just
can
on
see,
the bottom.
The bottom's burnt. The front is perfect.
So big, so good.
So good.
These aren't healthy, in case you're wondering, but they are a good study snack. Okay, so this is gonna be the end of the video, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll leave the recipe in the description so you guys can make them.
That was so quick.
So quick and so good. So honestly, little ingredients, which is so,
so easy.
Good. Bye guys.
Bye.